seeking something in particular? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. We will be soon.
See, there you are. Wait long. You disgusting outsider! Thank you.
Nah.
Wait long.
Welcome, Ethan. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Leave this to me. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. This is all an investment, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage. wish to make a purchase? Now, this is something to splurge on. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious. See, there you are.
I guess I should hold back.
Time to die! Die, you vermin!
I won't last until dinner.
You disgusting outsider!
I guess I should hold back.
Thank you. So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls through. Ow! So mean! Why are you doing this? Why? Why would you do this? It's so cold. Don't you love me? Everyone else is so happy! You can't be serious! You'll kill me! Damn! Oh, you'd be a part of me forever! A dream! This is a dream! I don't want to die!
I'm sick of bugs.
Cassandra! Come here, now! Enough games! I want that man's head! Now go!
Of course, Mother.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Yes. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. This is all an investment, Ethan. Come again.
Wait long.
stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Ethan Winters! Filthy rat!
Welcome, welcome. Your shirt. To find something new. As you wish. This is all an investment, Ethan. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Pay me no mind. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Till next we meet.
Left to run!
With me some more.
I was worried my sister had gotten to you first. Yes! Yes! I'll mount your head on my wall. You're finished. How's it feel? You've ruined the hunt! My body! Why? No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Crazy witch. Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
Dresk is done in by the likes of you!
I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. This is all an investment. Good day, then. Welcome. Good day, then.
By the likes of you!
Matches your inside now. Second of which.
Thank you. Rose is our only hope! We won't hand her over to the likes of you! Oh! No! This is punishment!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
hear our voice together as one in reverence. Recall on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses?
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Oh, yes. Please do take a look at my new stock. To hunger is to be alive. Good day, then.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Welcome. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Thank you for your purchase. You'll be slaughtering things and securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Good day, then.
What the hell?